Hi, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jennifer Lee, and welcome back to my channel. If you haven't been here already, make sure you give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and smash that bell. Today I have for you my Amazon summer 2020 clothing haul. Minus, I think, like a pair of shorts I got from Target, but I want to make this fun for y'all, so I hope you enjoy it. I got my Balzano. I switched out. Oh, here's the little tassel things. I think they're cute. I got my Balzano purse. I think I got this one last month. I love it. So I just switched it out the other day. So this totally matches my outfit, which I got on Amazon at the end of last summer and then put it away for the summer. And it's really cute. It has the sides that tie. Your butt looks really cute in it. I love the off the shoulder. You can make it off the side or this side, whatever you want. It's, you know, black is makes you is very slendering, you know. I am 167 pounds, but I'm tall. But anyway, so this is gonna be a fun shopping trip. So ladies, I've been collecting these items and waiting a whole month to get them. I have everything except for one t-shirt. And I'll tell you about that at the end. But so let's get this popping. Let's get this clothing try on haul. Let's get it popping. And I hope you enjoy it. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Everything looks good on you. What did girl? Oh, no, I'm with. Okay, girl. Love to the camera. What? Turn to right. Sashay. Chantay. Now turn to the right. Sashay, Chante. Everywhere. Everybody's eyes on you. Naomi. Hey. Out of sight. Cindy. Claudia. Nikki. Thing to say? Shantae. Sashay. Shantae. Sashay. Shantae. Thing to say? Sashay. Shantae. Sashay. Shantae. Hey. What you do, cause everything looks good on you. And a word turns to love, do your thing. Woo! Work it, girl. Better work. You better work. Hey, my string table and all that dancing. Hey, it's not working.
I have one
thing to say.
You
better work. Work it, girl. So I don't have 1,000 subscribers yet, so I'm not monetized. So we might as well make this fun, right? Do your thing on the runway. Work it, girl. Now turn to the right. Shantae. Now turn to the right. Sashay. Shantae. No matter what you do. Everybody's eyes are on you. Work it, girl. Do your thing on the runway. Work. Work it, girl. Hey! This outfit is so cute. Shantae. Now, what kind of clover haul you seen with so big ass crazy to RuPaul? Isn't the song fitting? Claudia? Nikki? Acting like Shantae. 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 Anything to say? Shantae. Oh, Shantae. Shantae. Oh, they're checking out too. And what you do, cause everything looks good on you. Yeah. Yeah, do twirl. On the runway. Work it, girl. Okay, ladies, so this outfit I also got from Amazon, and I got this at the end of last summer and put it away for the summer. I wore it like twice, but I wanted to show it to you because it's so gorgeous. So this summer I ordered another one in like a maroon, but it looks more red. But anyway, I love the lace here. Okay, it's one of those one pieces romper. It zips in the back, so to go to the bathroom I need my wife's help. It's really, really cute. I have her leave it a little bit unzipped because it looks really cute and sexy like that. And this is a size medium. I get all my clothes in a size medium except for the t-shirts. I've been getting in a large because they shrink, you know. So but my clothes are, I get in a medium. This is absolutely, it has a lace trim at the bottom. I don't know if you guys can see it. It has a lace trim. Let me see if I can show you. See the lace trim? It is so cute, okay? And every single outfit, every single outfit that I purchased from Amazon, the most I maybe spent was on one outfit is maybe $28, if that. Basically, mostly everything is like $20, $23, and not a lot at all. This definitely was like, you know, 20 something bucks. It's gorgeous. I absolutely love this outfit. Gorgeous. It's a must have, ladies. Must have from Amazon. It is so elegant, classy, sexy, seductive. It's just elegant. It's just beautiful. Lovely. So, normally, when I did wear it out once last summer, I wore like red lipstick with it. It looked really nice. But anyway, so yeah, that's this outfit. This is outfit number two. It's really, really cute. Woo! Knock my TV over. Sorry, I'm modeling in my kitchen. Anyway, so yeah. Alright, so let's get on to the next outfit, outfit number three. Okay, ladies, so this is dress number three. This is a dress I ordered. I love in the summertime to wear dresses. It's nice to get out of the shower and throw on a nice dress and flip-flops and be cool, right? Right now I'm sweating. This is shocking because normally I wear all black. That's my favorite color. But I did, you know, try a few different colors. Blue, maroon, gray, white. Like, I got a few, you know, different colors, but a lot of black. So this is, because I'm 5'5", this is a medium. Because I'm 5'5", I got this dress because when I order a dress, if it is short, and I wash it, it shrinks, unfortunately, because it shouldn't have gone many times in the dryer. Or they're just too short because I'm too tall, so you can't even bend, squat, anything. So I like this because it is to my knees. It is very slim fitting. You have that sexy, shows off your figure. And it is very elegant, you know, classy. It's, you know, sophisticated, you know. It's very pretty, and it, you know, you're not showing anything, you know, your arms and, you know, the bottoms of your legs, because the last men or anyone see, their mind wanders, you know what I'm saying? Don't be showing all your goodies, ladies. Not, you know, yeah, it's nice to dress sexy, but let's dress, sometimes it's good, you know, to dress, you know, cover up. So anyways, this is, it's a really cute dress. Again, this is from Amazon. I'm knocking my lights down. This is from Amazon. And this might have been like 20 some bucks again. The size medium, like I said. And I absolutely love it. It fits perfect. 5'5", 167 pounds. It's a medium. Fits me perfect. It stretches too. So it's really nice. I love it. I really love it. It's like, I give them all so far thumbs up. I give them all 10. Alright, so on to the next one. Item number 4. Alright, one. Okay, ladies. So this is item number 4. Another dress. Black, of course. This, the material, as soon as I put it on, I was sweating. As soon as I put it on, I was like, oh, I feel much cooler now. The material is so thin and soft, and it's like, it's almost like silk. It's very stretchy, slim fitting. Again, this is a longer dress, but it does have a, you know, lower cut neckline. You know, you can pull it up more, you can lower it more. I put it there. I like the back. It's very sexy. It's a beautiful dress. Excellent summer dress. Another Amazon must have. Definitely give this one a 10 stars as well. gorgeous dress, beautiful. I'm size medium again. All right, so I hope you like this one, and definitely order ladies. All right, on to the next one, hold on. Okay, ladies, here's another maroon dress. It's a little bit darker maroon, and it's a different type of material. And it's also like it ruffled here. You can make it longer, you can pull it up shorter, like however you want. I really like the color of this one. It is a little bit see-through. So, but it is really, really beautiful. Okay, so, see, there's ruffles. You can, you know, like adjust it however you want, but you know, like I would probably just like that. That's the back. So, I really like this dress a lot. I just hope that, you know, the underwear part isn't really see-through. I'll have to do maroon maybe, try. That's why I hate ordering white clothes, because usually they're always see-through, so you can't really wear it unless you wear like a tank top or something underneath, or you're just showing it off, and I'm not. So, okay, so this was the fourth dress, I think, that I'm sweating again. I love it. I definitely love it. I give it a 9 only because it's a little see-through. I mean, it's sexy, but it's a little see-through, but it's very sexy. And I do love the back. I'd wear definitely a different bra. Again, size medium. It was really nice. So I wore, this stuff took like over a month to come in. So I wore probably like 3 of the dresses, and I wore a couple of the t-shirts in my videos. But I'll still show them those items to you anyway. But if I wore it, I'm not gonna put it on. I'll just show it to you. And there's so many t-shirts, so many. So I'll probably show you most of those, just, you know, most of those, and just really just show you like my absolute favorite ones. I'll try those on. We'll see how it goes. But so I hope you ladies love this one. Very cute. It's like $20 or so. Definitely worth ordering. Alright, so this was number 4. So item number, outfit number 5. Be right back, ladies. Okay, ladies, so I switched it up. It's now I put this cute shirt on. Not the shorts, I already have those. I ordered this cute top from Amazon as well. And I love the off the shoulder look. It's versatile this way, that way, both. You can pull it down lower if you want. This is size medium. It goes like a little longer, but I have it like kind of rolled underneath a little bit. You can't even really tell. And it looks really cute with shorts or jeans. I love this shirt. So, I don't think I wore this in one of my videos yet. So I cannot wait to put all these clothes away and start wearing them all. So this is really cute. I absolutely love this. I give this a 10 stars too. Definitely. This is really cute, ladies. All right, let's see what's next. Oh, and I made a mistake. I checked. There's 2 items that are still coming, and when they come, there are 2 more shirts, one really sexy one and a t-shirt. I'll show you those when they come, but that's all that didn't come. I think I ordered 40 items total, or plus, something like that. But anyways, all right, let's move on to the next one. This is cute. Okay, ladies. Oh my gosh, I'm losing count here. That was number 4. I think this is 5. Right? Because I put... First, I was like, there's a lot of clothes, ladies. Let's see. I put the 2 maroon dresses on. I started out with the... I think this is number 5 or 6. Okay. All right, so this I have worn in one of my YouTube videos. This is a really, really cute, sexy summer shirt. I tied it to the side, which I usually do with my regular t-shirts too. The back is really sexy. I ordered another one in black. Waiting to get it. Of course, my favorite color would come last, right? But I do love the white one. It's really, really cute. So yeah, cute, right? So yeah, I think this is number 5 or 6. I'll let me check. But anyways, all right, so let me get moving because I have so much more. I'm gonna show you pretty much all the t-shirts and try on my favorite stuff and then just show you the rest because there's so much and we'll be here for hours. Okay, but I hope you ladies like this. Definitely another must have. 10 stars. Don't forget to subscribe and thank you for watching if you're still watching. Okay, I got a lot more to show you. Be right back. Hi, ladies. Hi, gentlemen. I forgot to say hi, gentlemen, this whole video. Not that guys really care about summer clothes for girls, women. Alright, so, I ordered a shitload, excuse my language, of t-shirts because I love t-shirts all year round. I love t-shirts, you want to be comfortable, you know what I'm saying? You don't always want to be dressing sexy or anything. So I ordered a lot. A lot of them came from Riot Society, which I bought from Amazon. This one, I love Japanese decor. So I saw Riot Society and I loved a lot of their shirts. So it's a geisha. She's covering half of her face. If you can have lift it up. Okay, so she's covering half her face and then the back is fire. Yeah, I love this shirt. Isn't that nice? I know. So okay, the Riot Society shirts were $25.50. That probably, besides one dress that was $28, everything was like $20, $23, $19.99. I mean, the t-shirts really cost the most. Isn't that crazy? But anyway, I mean, it's worth it. I love it. So yeah, let's fire. All right, so that is item number 8. I went back and checked because I was like, okay, I'm confused already. This is too much. There's so much. All right, so I'm just gonna go through really fast. Basically, this is how I wear my t-shirts. This is how I wear them. I tie them cute like that, or I tie them in the back or in the front. You know, I tie them. Right now, I didn't want to stretch it out right now, so I just put my little hair tie on it. Because I just took everything out of the pack, you know, packages, except for the couple that I did wear already. So, let's get to the next one. This is also from Riot Society. I do believe, I think I wore this on a video. It's another geisha. It's a Mona Lisa geisha. Love it. I ordered... Oh, it is a medium. Okay, because they were men's sizes, so I ordered medium. Okay, because they were men's, not ladies. So that's a medium. So is this. Oh, no. Yeah, this is a medium. So I thought that was nice. The back is plain. I thought that was really cute. And I think, yeah, I definitely wore this. And I had it tied. Really, really, really pretty. I love it. All right, so that is item number 9. Where am I gonna stick this? All right, back home. That is item number 9 on my list. I gotta keep track, ladies, gentlemen. All right, so here's another shirt. This didn't come from Riot Society. I just ordered, it just came from Amazon. I'm not sure what company, but I loved it. I wore this one before already because it's just so cute. free hugs with a scorpion. That's right. I give you a hug and a sting. So I really, really love that. I love that. So cute. And of course, you know, I tie the cider, whatever. That's a medium. Really, 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 really cute. I love it. This, I believe, was a little bit cheaper than the Riot Society t-shirts. Okay. And I got a lot from Riot Society. It was almost everything they had because I loved everything. All right. So this one I wore in a video. This right here, they only had it in a small left. And I was so pissed off because I wanted a medium. And men's not small, so I gotta make sure it does not go in the dryer or it's not gonna fit. This shirt has a lot of meaning, it's very deep, and this came from Amazon, but it says into the AM. And I wore this on one of my videos. It's very deep, and it has a lot of meaning behind this t-shirt. All the lives lost, all the people that are stuck in addiction, all the family members that are hurt over addiction and losing loved ones. This has so many meanings. It's deep. But I wore this on a video. Absolutely love the shirt. So it just can't go in the dryer because they only had a small left. I was so billion small, so bad. But it fits. So I love that one. All right, this one, I didn't even open this up yet. There's a bunch I didn't even open up yet. Okay, this one, you should see my garbage pail right now. I'm so happy to finally open this up and put all this stuff away. I'm so happy to get this done for you, and I hope you ladies go, and I really hope that this video helps you, and I hope, you know, you like at least some of the items, and go and order yourself, treat yourself. Even the guys, these Riot Society t-shirts, you know what I'm saying? They have, more guyish ones. So, all right, so this is a Riot Society. It's a maroon. Another geisha with, like, a skeleton face. It's just really cool. I really love that design. It's plain on the back. And it's from Riot Society. I really love them. Riot Society. I love your shirts. I love them. Love them. I highly, highly recommend Riot Society. All right, next shirt. And I still have a bunch of dresses. Okay. And rompers and a bunch of stuff. Okay. This was really cute. This came from another company, I'm not sure which one, but I ordered it from Amazon. It's a medium in guys. And I love the lips and the drip. I think that's sexy. I love that. I like to get a big painting of that, hang that up somewhere when I move. That's really, really cute. Oh yeah, I can't wait. So I cannot wait to wear all of this stuff. And I've been really good. I only wore a few things because I've been trying to wait to get everything to do this video for everybody. So I hope you guys really appreciate it. I really, you know, I only wore a few things. I've been dying. I haven't even opened it all. I did get some jewelry in. Waiting for some more. And then I'm going to do another video of the jewelry that I ordered. Okay, so this shirt is a medium. This is really cute. This came from another company on Amazon. So it was probably around $20 or so. I thought it was cute. It's a bunch of zebras, but I love the colors. I just think it's really, really cute. And it's all their butts. Like, they're giving us their ass. Yeah. So I thought that was really cute. Really cute. So that's a medium. All right, and it's plain on the back. Okay, so I skipped it by 1, 2, 3. Okay, we did 14 items already. This is 15. I got this. I got my wife one too. I just thought that sometimes we get matching shirts and sneak Jordans, you know, just matching outfits. Sometimes we try to, it's cute. So I got us both one of these. I just thought it was really cute. You know, whether I wear it out or sleep in it or wear it around the house, whatever. I just thought it was really cute and I got her one too. So this came from a different company on Amazon. This is the size large in women's. And then they had men's, which I ordered her. What did I guess I ordered the large and I ordered an extra large for her, I guess. I thought I ordered a medium and ordered her a large. I'm confused. But okay. But this is a large, but it looks like it's a medium, like it's gonna fit. So this is really cute. So that was dropping stuff. Alright, so that was item 15, or t-shirt 15, item 15. Now we're on to 16. Let's see. This is really cute. I love it. Really, really cute. I can't wait to wear this. Too bad Pride was ruined this year. Well, it's always next year, right? All right, so this is just was sold on Amazon from some company, and it's a size medium. It's plain on the back. It's just a really cute shirt. Really cute. I really love these t-shirts. Alright, so that was item 16. 17. Alright. I wore this the other day just briefly, not even very long. And it says love. And it's plain on the back and it's a size large. And men's, but it looks like a medium, but it's really cute. This I'll probably let go in the dryer so it can shrink up a little bit, because when I wore it, it was a little bit. So that was 17, 18, all right. And then I got this because I gotta have one of these, right? I gotta have a rainbow gay pride. Gay pride, baby. Where's all my gay pride family? Where's my family at? I love it. Really cute, size medium. I just ordered on Amazon some company. Just woke up like gay pride shirts. I was hoping there was gonna be a parade in the New York City, but no, there wasn't. They had like a virtual one here where they did it at someone's house and I watched it, but it would have been so much better like going in person, you know? All right, so number 19. Another Riot Society, and it's got a geisha and she has a mask on the, I'll make sure you can see it. She got a mask. And the back is fire. Look at the colors. Fire, Riot Society. Size medium. And all their shirts were $25.50. Alright, so I love the colors, the designs. I really love, you know, the geishas. I love that movie, Memoirs of a Geisha. I watched it so many times. I love that movie. All right, so this one I got, I love yellow. Yellow looks so good with black, or when I said blonde hair. This is another Riot Society. It's so cute. I had to get it. It's got a little panda bear. It's got a little plastic Ray cup and, you know, sneakers on, his one's laces untied and he's got a chain on. It's cute. And the back is just, it's really cute. They're both sitting in a bowl of lo mein or something. And you see the steam coming off of it. It's really cute. Yeah, love it. Love it. So that was another Riot Society size medium. My hair gets all over everything. I swear, my hair sheds. It's crazy. And now that it's black, you can really see it everywhere. So. Alright, so this is 20. Alright. This is from Amazon's, from just a regular company. They had several different, this is a design to choose from. It's a guy's shirt, but I don't care. I love it. They have another one where her skin complexion's a little bit darker, but I got this one. I love it. They have really nice shirts to choose from. That's hot. That's fire. I love that shirt. Fire. She's smoking a lot of money. All right, so. Here's another Riot Society. Again, I know, right? Okay. The back is blank on this one. It's a size medium, and it's got three geishas and some Chinese and some Japanese writing. Look how creepy they look. They look cool as fuck. Excuse my language. Really gorgeous. Love it. Love it. Can't wait for it. All right, so that's 20. I think it's 20. I might have lost one of them. Who knows? Alright, so this one I wore already when I went to get my Botox. I love this shirt. I got it from Amazon. Obviously, this is the Amazon haul, except for one thing I got at Target. But anyway, this it was just bought on Amazon from some company. Oh, right here, Next Level Apparel. And I got a medium. It's a guy size. Love easy. Rest in peace. So this shirt's fire. Alright. We're almost done. We only have a couple shirts left, and then the rest is dresses and other stuff. Okay. This is my first clothing haul, so leave in the comments, tell me how I did and what you thought of my clothing haul. I hope everyone enjoyed it. Alright, here's another Riot Society size medium. This is cute. It's got another panda bear with like the skull and bones and the right Japanese writing. This is Riot Society at the bottom, and then caught it. And the back is really cute. Look at that. This is Riot Society. Love it. Love it. 10 stars on all these shirts. I swear I love them all. Riot Society though, they are lit. I never seen a t-shirt company like have such beautiful designs. Like normally I don't like to wear shirts with prints, but these prints are gorgeous. These are gorgeous. I already got compliments, especially on that Easy E shirt. Alright, so here's another Riot Society. I know guys. This one was just the geishas, they get me. I love them. Gorgeous. Isn't that nice? Alright, and then look at the back. Look at her face. It's like a skull in her dress. And the cherry blossoms. I absolutely love. I two-stepped there and I ain't even drinking. I love Japanese decor. I don't know why, I just really do. Maybe because my grandma had a big, huge glass case, a huge geisha doll. I don't know what happened to that when she passed away. It was gorgeous. That's probably why I love that type of decor so much. All right, so this is another shirt. Of course it's another shirt. You're like, oh my God, enough of the shirts. How many shirts does girl order? I mean, you need. I'm almost done. All right, this with the shirts. This is another Into the AM shirt, like the other one I got. I thought this was sexy. A little sexy biatch, sexy. See all the snakes? Like Medusa, right? Very sexy. Very, 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 very sexy. And in the back, it has an Into the AM, you know, the little emblem, symbol, you know. All right. Yo, I think, like, I totally stopped writing everything down. That's so funny. That's so funny. Oh my gosh. I give up writing it down. Forget it. Because I lost track. There's so many damn t-shirts. Well, when I edit, I'll count them and just put, you know, how many items there were. All right. All these t-shirts, it confused me. All right. So here is another Into the AM size medium. I really love this too. Gorgeous tree. Is that the, like, Tree of Life? Is that what that's supposed to be? I love the colors. Gorgeous. Right? Isn't that gorgeous? And then it has that in the back, this fair little mark. Gorgeous. Love it. I know I have more than 20 shirts, right? 22 shirts. I definitely... All right, this is the last shirt, okay? Except for I have one more that didn't get here yet, and then I have that cute black tank top, like that other white one that I showed you, that coming. So two things coming, but one t-shirt and then that sexy little tank top, that black one. But that's it, this was everything. I've been waiting over a month for everything to come in. All right, this is the last t-shirt. I thought it was really cute. It's another Into the AM size medium. And I thought it was cute. He's like the Grand Reaper, but a smiley face. And I like the colors. I love the colors. That's hot. That's fire. I love it. Love it. Okay, so that's all the t-shirts. So... I'm gonna go real quick. I'll show you a couple things really quick, little things. I picked these shorts up. This is the only thing I grabbed from Target because they're cotton and they're cute. I figured to wear around the house or even maybe wear out, but I tried them on and yeah, I can wear them out with a cute little shirt. Yeah, they're really comfortable. So I got a size small because they're kind of big for small, but they fit me perfect and make my butt look really good. And I think they were like maybe like $10-$12, something like that. So these are really cute. And then I ordered a pocket from Amazon, but I wore one pair already and it must be the dirty clothes, so it's supposed to be three. I ordered a package of these really cute, like, biker, like, shorts to wear out or in the house, whatever. They're a little longer than, like, the leggings that I had that I cut and made into shorts. They're a little longer. So, I definitely wore these out. They're cute. And they look really good on me. It makes your butt look really good. So I got a three pack of those. I think it was like $20 for the 3-pack of those. And then I ordered a package of a 4-pack of colored tank tops, you know, like the long ones you wear underneath stuff or by themselves. It comes with black, white, blue, and gray. And I wore the black one and it's in the dirty clothes, so I don't have that to show you right now. So it's just you know, regular long tank tops. If I can get them all untangled for you. Just cute long, you know, tank tops to wear underneath shirts or by themselves. I love these. I love sleeping in them. So it was a 4-pack. Just them at black one, like I said, is must be in the dirty clothes. I love these. So I got the multicolor because you want to have a white one and a black one always. So I got that. That was probably another 20. I'm just guesstimating because I don't have it on hand right now, the prices, everything, because it was so much. But I ordered this package of black tank tops. These ones aren't as long, they're shorter. They're really cute. It comes with 4 of them. And again, I wore one, so it's in dirty clothes or I put it away. They're a little bit shorter than the other pack. And I wanted a lot of black because I always wear a lot of black of the, you know, these tank tops. I always wear a lot of these. So I got an extra 4-pack of the black. And I think, again, that was probably around $20. Maybe $1 more. About $20. Okay, so those were the littler items. More shirts? No, I'm just kidding. I'm playing. Alright. I'm going to show you a few dresses. Okay. This one I ordered, I thought it was really cute. This is cute, obviously for the summer, but it's cute if you're going to go out sailing or on a boat. Because I, you know, it's the black and the white, you know, stripe. And I put it on, I tried it on already. I didn't wear it, but I tried it on and it is really cute. It's a little shorter on me because I'm tall, but this is really, really, really cute. So, yeah. It looks like it's wide, but it's not. It's very fitting. Yeah, really cute. Okay, so that's that dress. There was a couple things I wanted to show you, and then a couple things that I'll throw on real quick to end my video that I absolutely love. So, all right, this is a really, really cute skirt. I should have put this on with that white tank top when I was wearing it. I forgot. It's a really cute skirt I ordered from Amazon. It's a size. It's a medium, I know that. It's like brunched like on the sides, and you can even, if you want to make it short, you can fold it. If you have a shirt covering that, you can make it shorter if you want. But basically, it's like right above my knees. It's very nice. It's a very nice skirt. Sure, you could probably wear it as a tube top. You know what I'm saying? Maybe tie it to the side. It's versatile, maybe. All right, that's really cute. So I wanted to show you that. All right, this. Let me clip it for you. I ordered this because I saw it and I was like, oh my God, I have to have that. I was like, overalls haven't been in since I was a child, you know? I'm like, in this outfit is sexy. And someone's coming, I was like, oh, I gotta order this. And it's really beautiful. It's a cute outfit. The only thing with this outfit is that you have to either go braless or wear like a strapless or like those sticky things I did a video on that people wear, like, you know, a strapless and your like nipple covers. I did a video on those. I was just trying to button. I bought in most of them. I don't want to keep you guys waiting forever. Alright, so basically it's a one piece short set. It's a little ripped on the sides. It buttons up, see the gold buttons? And then, so basically you wear this one other thing underneath. This line is like for where your breasts are. Now when I put it on, it looks so cute. The only problem I have is my boobs are too big. They like, if it didn't have this line, or if this line lead was bigger, mine over exceed this where your breasts are supposed to be. But it's so adorable. Like, and then the back. I have a back tattoo, so you can see the tattoo. I'm gonna try to figure out how to wear. I want to wear this so bad. It is so cute. I definitely love this. I highly recommend this too, definitely. But I think you're gonna have smaller breasts. Sorry, you do, because I don't know if I'm gonna be able to wear it, which is a bummer because it's really cute. So that came from Amazon. Okay, and then I got. I want to show you these really quick. Alright. These I ordered at the end of winter, and I never tried them on when I got them, and then by the time I went to try them on, I didn't like them. So I've never worn them. They're it's a t-shirt, but the thing is see how this part is like so wide, and it should be sewed like that. You know what I mean? So I don't like that. I don't know. It looked cute, tied and everything. So I'm gonna put them when we send our laundry out and let them put them in the dryer and see if they shrink up. But if not, and now it's past time to send them back. I will always do it to myself and get stuck with all these clothes that I need to sell on Poshmark that I don't even wear. So I have a white one and a black one, same exact one from Amazon. They were like 20 some a piece, I think. You know, they're cute. I just wish this part was more fitting. So I wanted to show you those. And oh yeah, I'm gonna show you this one real quick because I'm not gonna try it on, only because I tried on the black one and this is the same. The second outfit I tried on in the video. This is the same exact one I ordered. I had to have it. It's in maroon, but to me, it looks completely red. And I don't really like to wear red clothes. So, I don't know. It's really beautiful. So, it's just like that black one with the lace. It's a romper, and it has lace at the bottom, so little legs. And the zip-up back. The lace, it's really, 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 really sexy. I mean, it looks so good. So, just like imagine that black one, same thing. But doesn't that look red to you? Not maroon? They said maroon. I don't know. Looks more reddish, but it is pretty. So there's that one. Gorgeous. All this came from Amazon again, except for those shorts. All right, so let's see. Real quick, I'm gonna show you a few more things, and then because like there's one outfit here. I ordered two of these. I have one in white and one in black. I'll try on the black one for you. The white one, I wore it when I went swimming over top my bathing suit because it's really cute and I didn't want to return it, but unfortunately it's see-through, like all white clothes, right? So I wore it over top my black bathing suit and it looked really good. So I recommend that. And so it has the string here and you could tie it and make it short as you want on one side with the strings that, you know, tie it in a bow or whatever, or you can make it longer. It's really a cute dress, really, really cute. So it ties off to the side. I have it pulled all the up, you see the strings. But that's really cute, so I got a black one just like that. I'll try to put that one on before the end of the video. If not, I got a black one just like it, and it is, the black one is nice because it's not see-through like this, so I'll be able to wear that one. I can't wait. All right, next item. The white dresses I'm going to show you because they're see-through. I don't know about this one. I don't know if I tried this one on or not. But I think it's probably see-through. So I'm not going to try on the white ones. But this is a beautiful white dress. It's scrunched on the sides. It's just kind of like it's the one that's a little past my knees that I... like some of the other ones I wore. Very elegant, very sexy, just very sexy, elegant dress. Really nice for the summer. You get one of those black big hats. Oh yeah, you'd be looking bougie and sexy. All right, ladies, this is a gorgeous dress. Now, you may have noticed some of the dresses I got in either, you know, white, I got it in white and black, or I got it in black and maroon, or, you know, so some of the dresses are the same, they're just different colors. So, and that's the back. Beautiful and really soft and stretchy. So that's a medium. All right, we're getting down to the nitty gritty. Almost. Okay, here's another white dress. Alright, here's another white dress. I ordered this dress in white and then in gray. I don't think I ordered it in black. I might have, but I'm not sure. But I'm not sure how I feel about it yet. I did not try it on, but I need to hurry up and try it on because if I don't like it, then I, you know, I'll have time to send it back. But look. I don't know. I think it's cute. But see what the bottom? You see how the back is longer than the front? Sorry, it's all wrinkled because it was all shoved in the bag. And then it has right here. See? It is very pretty. And this is made by Johnny. It's a medium. Made in the USA. So, I got this one in white, and then I got it in gray, which is right here. So, I have to definitely try these on to see if I like them. If not, you know, I gotta decide if, you know, I don't like it, I'll send it back. So, this is the same one in gray. See? And it's really soft, nice, thin, cool fabric for the hot summer days, I'll tell you that. And it's very, you know, elegant. And it's comfortable. It's nice. Gorgeous. All right, so that's that one. Okay, this is the last maroon dress I got. I got three. Because I wanted to try some other colors besides just black. This is very similar to the other, well, it's similar to the first one I tried on, not the second one. The second one was kind of see-through-ish, different material. This one is really cute. The only thing about it, this one is you have to wear a certain bra because it's really like square. It's like a square cut. See? So when I've tried it, I think I tried this one on. Yeah, the bra I was wearing showed, so it's square cut, so you gotta wear a certain bra. But it's really cute. It scrunches up. It's kind of just like the other dresses. But I really liked it. I really liked it a lot. So that's three maroon ones. I'm trying to go out of my comfort zone and order, you know, different, you know, colors other than black all the time, because I love black clothes. Plus black is slimming. It makes you look slimmer. All right, so this is another, I think this might be the last white dress. This is by Zigu. It's a size medium that I got on Amazon. And this one's really, really cute summer dress. Again, it's long. It's just to like the top of my knee, or you can scrunch it up a little. The back's really, really cute too. See how the back, so like if you want to wear a sexy bra that has like the strings and stuff, it will show that. That's cute. That would be really cute. But I'm just a little concerned it might be see-through, so I have to try this one on too. So that's that. Oh wait, I might as well show this one too. This I ordered at the end of last summer when it started getting cool. So I didn't get to wear it, but just a couple times. But I wanted to show it to you because it's so, so cute. You gotta get it, it's adorable. It's one of those rompers. It's long sleeve though, and it will go off one shoulder or both, or you know what I'm saying? I really like that look. And it's a romper, so it has shorts and it's very fitting. Okay, it's a size medium and it makes your booty look bootylicious. Okay, it's really cute, really cute. Size medium. I got this from Amazon as well. It just says Magic MK. So I wanted to show you that. That's a really cute long sleeve. So you know, when fall comes and you have where it's still a little warm but a little chilly, you know, this is a cute outfit for that. Or you can roll up the sleeves a little bit, like quarter sleeves. You can roll them up, you know, summer nights. This is really cute. Okay, so I definitely wanted to show you that. It's so funny, I lost count a long time ago, and I even started writing it down, and I still lost count. Alright, this is the black one. I showed you that I wore over my bathing suit, that because it was see-through, and that it has a string, see here, that you can scrunch it up, and then go ahead and you can tie it to wherever your preference is, where you want it. If you want it scrunched up a lot, a little bit, or not, or just a tiny bit, or not at all, or you just want to tie it. But it is very fitting, very soft, nice fabric, stretchy, and it is, I think these strings hanging is very sexy, right? That's just sexy to me. I really think that's sexy. So that's just like that white one. So I can't wait to wear this one. I can't wait to wear it. It's so cute. Okay. So that's that one. And then, all right, this dress was one of the first that I ordered. I absolutely love it. I'm gonna try it on for you guys real quick because it's so gorgeous, but I'm going to have to see if I could either sew a little bit. I'll show you when I try it on the side. It's not where your butt is. It's like the elastic part here that it exposes your back. And the elastic part is like for somebody that's back like wider. It just needs to be taken in like folded, like taken in and sewn like just a little bit on each side. And so I haven't been able to wear it yet, so I'm so bad. So I need to find somebody that could do that, or I'm gonna have to try fixing myself. But this I'm going to try on for you, because in this dress, okay, they had it in white too, but it's sold out right now because I was kind of thinking about getting the white. It has a slit right here. It has a slit on the left side. And the back, this is what had me sold. You tie it in a nice bow and it's open back, so it shows my tattoo. Really nice. Go wear it with without a bra, whatever. But what I'm talking about is this doesn't go on your butt. This goes up your back further. And it's too stretchy. It needs to be taken in just a little on each side. This dress is gorgeous. I want to wear it so badly. So badly. I'm going to try as I am a video that I'm just to show you. And this one, because I absolutely love it, just to show you. Alright, here's another black dress. This one's a little shorter. And as you can see, it is more of a like a square scoop neck kind of thing. And it's definitely shorter. It's a nice, stretchy, soft material. It's a really cute summer dress. Very, very cute. My daughter and I we got a lot of summer dresses last summer, so I don't need no summer dresses for a few years. I'm telling you, for real. Alright. So here's another black one. This one's a little bit thicker fabric. It's a little similar to that one, but it is different. This one doesn't cut down as low. I tried it on. And it's scrunched up on the sides, and it comes to like right about there, I would say. It's very sexy and very elegant. Very beautiful dress. Very, very beautiful dress. Gorgeous. Okay. And we're almost done. Alright, this dress I love. I think I might have wore it. I'm not sure. I can't remember. Because it's so hard to find any clothes, because when I look for something, everything's black. And so it takes me forever to find what I'm looking for, because all the damn dresses are black or everything's black. This dress is really cute. It's scrunched up on the sides, but it's much shorter. It's really cute in the back. I like the razor style, like, you know, and it's shorter. It's really, really, really cute. And, you know, I like to spice up my outfits. I ordered these little chains, silver and gold, that you wear around your waist over top of your outfits and dresses. So that's cute. From Amazon. All right, so this dress I wore. All right, this is a really cute summer dress. It is a little short on me. So I had to keep thinking it down a little bit because I'm so tall. I am 5'5". It's a medium. It's really, really cute. It's a little bit thicker fabric though, so on a hot day, I wouldn't suggest wearing this out. Unless you're going to be in the AC. But you see how the bottom has the little design? See how it's cut like that? It probably has my deodorant on it. I told you I wore it. But it is thick. It's warm, but it's cute. It was definitely, it's a very cute dress. And this I wore on my video when I cooked, my cooking video, check it out. This, I decided to order something blue, one thing blue. And it's this really cute summer dress. I love it. So comfortable. So comfortable. This one's shorter. It's not as long. Very soft. This is great for, again, for putting on after the shower. It's really hot out in the summer. You wear a sexy bra and it will show the lines here, you know, where your shoulder blades are. It's really, really, really pretty. Really pretty. Okay. So, that's everything except for, well, I showed you the one dress, but I want to try on this dress. Actually, no, wait. I wore this dress in, to this. Oh, I didn't wear it in a video. I didn't. All right, so sit tight. I'm gonna end my video with showing you these two beautiful dresses. And then that's it for my clothing haul. So hold on. Sit tight 1 second. Okay, ladies, gentlemen, this is the dress that I was showing you. It has a slit. I saw this dress at the beginning, right before summer, and I fell in love with it, and I was like, I have to have it. But they have a white one, but it's currently sold out on Amazon. It is gorgeous. This is a gorgeous dress, and the back is what had me sold. Is that not so sexy? Is that not beautiful? Like, would you not wear this dress? Yeah, it's gorgeous, right? I give this 20 stars. This, I told you I was trying to save the best for last. Even though first couple in the beginning were really sexy outfits and my favorites, but this one, I love. They had another dress. It was a short summer dress and it was cute. It was just like a cute summer dress, black, and in the back it had it was open like that with a bow. And I was gonna get it, but I didn't get it because the bottom kind of like flared out a little bit and I didn't like that. And it was shorter. So they had that. So this dress, yes, I give this baby 20 stars. And I think this dress was only like 20, I think it was like 26, maybe, if that. Gorgeous, right? I love it. See, my wife got me drinking these, the cherry cola energy drinks. So yeah, I love this and I have not worn it yet. I can't wait to wear it. It's gorgeous, beautiful. Let me do my little runway walk. So how am I doing for my first clothing haul try on? Please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel because I've been sweating and I've worked so hard and I've been really good. I put off everything that was coming in for over a month. I only wore just a couple things. I was so good I didn't even open half of it. I've been waiting to do this for you ladies. So you can go ahead, get on the Amazon and order this. Order these outfits, whatever, which ones you like, and get them and wear them for this summer or put them away for next summer if they're out of stock. But yeah, so I wanted the white one, they didn't have it. All right, so one more dress, and it's gorgeous, and then that will end my video. Hold on, this one's really cute. This one is my favorite. Yeah, I don't want to take it off. But see what I mean here? It's on your back. It could be tighter. See what I mean about the elastic? Yeah, but it's still really sexy. Really sexy. I have to have my wife take me on a date wearing this dress. All right, so Be right back. Last dress, ladies. Okay, ladies, gentlemen, I'm back with my last dress that I'm trying on. This is one of my top five favorite things that I ordered for summer 2020 Amazon haul. This dress was like $28. It is gorgeous. It was supposed to come until July, so when it came, I was so happy. I did wear it the other day, like a week ago, and I took some pics in it. This dress is so, so sexy. It's got the slit on the side. See? And it's long. It's long. I would stand on the chair to show you, but it's got wheels. I'll probably die. I don't want to die. It's long though. When I tell you it's long, it comes down to my ankles. And I'm 5'5". But it's gorgeous. I absolutely love this dress. This is one of my top five favorites. Very sexy, very elegant, covered up, sexy little slit, you know? It's just very attractive, very beautiful dress. Gorgeous. I highly recommend you guys getting this dress from Amazon. It's gorgeous. Ah, my bracelets got caught in my hair. Ow. That's what you get for wearing all these bracelets, Jennifer. Babe, I'm stuck in a bracelet. It's trying to rip out my hair. Stupid bracelet. Alright. Anyways, my eyes look very green. Very, very green. I hope that you ladies and gentlemen, I hope everybody watching, I hope you enjoyed my first clothing haul try on. And give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And if you want to see more videos like this or any kind of videos, please leave it in the comments. Let me know what you want to see. If you want to see what's in my closet, that would take me for too long. But if you want to see any other clothing, what's in my closet or anything, let me know in the comments. I would appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed my video, and those of you that stuck around to the end, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I really do. And until next time, I'll see you all soon. Bye.